Yo, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy, Wallin, and I'm back again with another reaction, man. We got DD Osama, Letter to Naughty, man. We finna get right into this, see what's about, man. I'm late on this video a little bit, but it's better late than never, man. We finna get right into this, man. Let's keep running it up. Let's get it.
My heart feels so cold, got my leg goes, but I still
are you finna sing
so
on it?
Lonely.
Okay. What beat is this? The young boy beat. It's a young boy beat. But I never into my mind, go into my mind, got a phone in my styrofoam. I ain't going a number, I can't die to him. And I can't move wrong. Chasing money, I ain't worried about your bullshit. Yeah, bro, I hate a beat, bro. Young boy ran that bit.
It ain't over, naughty. I'ma do this for you and mommy. Told her to be strong, yeah, I got a basamo. And I'm on these streets, yeah, I'm torn a hottie. Like, it ain't over.
Nigga walking a poodle, boy. What you doing, boy? Through the cemetery walking a poodle. Hold on, man.
It ain't over, naughty. I'ma do this for you and mommy. Told her be strong. Yeah, I got a basamo and I'm on these streets. Yeah, I'm torn a hottie. Like, it ain't over, naughty. I'ma do this for you and mommy. Told her be strong. Yeah, I got a basamo and I'm on these streets. Yeah, I'm torn a hottie. Like, I lost 90, I lost myself. And no damn I can heal. Yeah, this shouldn't got real. A lot of niggas gon' die cause they talk your name. I just hope that it ain't while I'm ready to flame. Like, hop out, gang, don't dirty. Put them on the chain, die by 30. Talking on naughty since I see your brain. I don't care if you going insane. Like, now I'm pumped to fulfill this pain. I'ma
see, bro, like. It's crazy because, you know, both sides lost people, bro. So they dissing they dead people. They dissing his dead people, bro. Shit really hits home when it's your actual, like, blood, bro. Not just somebody you grew up with. That could be considered, like, oh, that's my brother, whatever, whatever. But somebody that you actually, like, your blood, same mama, whatever, same daddy, whatever, it is different. Cause that is your blood, like, it's crazy, bro. Like, this gonna hurt him a lot, bro. And it's something he gotta live with. Cause, of course, his mom lost a son. He lost a brother. He gotta live with that, bro. He gonna be seeing pictures all through the house, and you gonna just be like, damn. He blowing up now, getting on this recognition, going crazy. And it's probably like hitting him, like, dang, bro. Naughty should have been here. So. It's definitely a different feel, bro.
Do it for you, yeah, that's worthy your name. Going through it, I cannot explain. I got emotions that I cannot tame. Don't know if life gonna be the same. I was my twin, yeah, I'm going insane. Don't know if life gonna be the same. I was my twin, yeah, I'm going insane.
I'm tired of all this fake love and these people still thinking that they can control me. Why does my heart feel so cold? Got my niggas, but I still feel so lonely.
I just got on my bullshit. Bro died, I ain't wanna make music. Long live naughty for him, I'm a boom shit. If you talk on his name, you go ruthless.
Yo, high key. Bro need to do more songs like that with the wavy sound. He need to do more songs like that. The drill shit cool. He could probably do some wavy shit, bro.
But I still feel so lonely.
I just got on my bullshit. Bro died, I ain't wanna make music. Long live, naughty for him, I'm a boom shit. If you talk on his name, you go ruthless. Like, a lot of niggas don't know this pain. But it's cool, I'ma walk through the rain. Efa and I'm tearing they pain. Efa and I'm tearing they pain. It ain't over, naughty. I'ma do this for you and mommy told her be.
Yo, I rock with that. Dang, he was hella young in that picture, bro. Sheesh.
A lot of niggas don't know this pain. But it's cool, I'ma walk through the rain. Efa and I'm tearing they pain. Efa and I'm tearing they pain. It ain't over, naughty. I'ma do this for you and mommy. Told her be strong. Yeah, I got a basamo and I'm on these streets. Yeah, I'm torn a hottie. Like, it ain't over, naughty. I'ma do this for you and mommy. Told her be strong. Yeah, I got a basamo and I'm on these streets. Yeah, I'm torn a hottie. Like,
hey. See, I knew that beat off the rip because I'm a young boy supporter, bro. Real talk. I rock with young boy heavy, man. So I knew that beat off the rip. I was just like, dang, what was it? I don't even know the song name, though. But nah, bro. This track right here is definitely... It was definitely something that he needed to release. Because he got a lot of emotions and stuff built up, bro. So his outlet could be just music. So for him to like vent, get it out to the world, how he really feeling, bro, it's just, this was, he needed to release this, bro. It's crazy because you could hear the pain in his voice, bro. You could see it on his face and everything. Like, it's definitely sad because they so young, bro. Like, that's the craziest part of it. Like, they so young. But that's it, how it be in the streets, though, bro. That's how it be. You gonna lose niggas, like, it may not be your blood brother, but you gonna lose somebody close to you if y'all in the streets like that, bro. Cause that shit, that's what it is. Either the jail or death, bro. Like, niggas gonna, something is gonna happen, bro. And like I said, it do hit harder when it's your actual blood, bro. When it's your actual blood, it's different. Cause yeah, like I said, they be dissing the other side, and then they getting dissed, so it's just like, yeah, both sides lost people. So RIP for one to both sides, all members that, you know, died behind this shit, bro. But people look at it like, it's cool for them to do it, but if somebody else do it, it's like, whatever. You understand, that's what come with this shit. This will come with this shit, bro, the street shit. Both sides be dissing. So you can never play one-way street with this shit, bro. Both sides be dissing. It's not like it was a random, like, his brother, say he's not in the streets at all, and he lost his brother. That's also not in the streets at all. That would be different. They wasn't in the streets doing this shit, so that would be different. That's an innocent person. Yes, Naughty could be innocent or whatever, bro. He probably never, you know, he probably didn't do nothing to harm nobody or shit like that, bro, but they involved in the street shit, they diss and all that stuff, so it comes with the territory, bro. The shit, like I said, though, it's his blood, brother, so that shit gonna hurt. And like I said, RIP to all members, bro, that lost their lives to this shit, because it really shit result to that, man, but motherfuckers getting their emotions, and then, you know, they lash out, they don't think clearly, and just like that, snap, and then shit happened. I'm sure some people regret that shit, like, when it sit in, like, oh shit, I just did that, like, I'm sure some niggas, they really do, like, it hit them like that, but it really do suck, bro, because I only heard two tracks by Naughty, bro, and them shits were fire, bro. Like, he had potential, bro, definitely be something great with this music shit, bro. That's what really, like, hit me, because I only heard two tracks, bro, so I know, like, this nigga, I don't know if he got other music outside of the two tracks I heard, which I could just search up and I'll find out, but this nigga, he had some hard music, bro. Like, it wasn't even like this nigga, and he was just growing. Like, at that point, he young, he just gonna get better over time. If he was good during them times, bro, he was gonna definitely be something fire, bro. Like, so definitely RIP to Naughty, man. Shout out to DDL Summer. He definitely been doing his thing. Him and Sugar Hill D-Dot, they been doing their thing. J-Star Baller, bro. Like, shout out to all them niggas, bro. They doing their thing. I reacted to J-Star Baller for the first time, I think, 2 days ago or something like that. And I think that's their brother. Well, DDL Summer, older brother. He hard, too. I'm like, shit, bro. So now it's like, it's destined. It's destined for these niggas to make it. Like, Naughty was hard. Diddy going crazy right now, and J-Star, like, is bound for it to happen, bro. The money finna be endless now. So, shout out to all of them, bro. Y'all keep doing y'all thing, bro. Keep representing for your brother, man. That's real shit, bro. But anyway, this is the end of that. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this in the comment section below. Make sure you leave a like. Sub New Time Post Notifications, man. You can follow me on IG and Twitter. Link's in the description. Hit me over there. We going crazy, bro. That 100K closing on 50. Let's keep running it up, man. It's the end of that. She wanted to be Waller. No more.